Welcome to this guided video tutorial to set up your Crisp. I'm Baptiste, CEO at Crisp. The first thing you need to do is to set up the Crisp chatbot code. To do it, you need to click on the following button, Websites and Integrations, then. If you have a custom website, just copy and paste the following code. If you have a WordPress or if you have any other CMS, just follow the instructions. We also made video tutorials for that. Now you can customize your Crisp chat. You need to go to website settings, chatbox and email settings then. Finally, chatbox appearance. From there, you can customize your website chat colors. You can also change the website language. Use the Advanced Customization plugin if you need a custom color code. Invite your colleagues so they can chat with your customers. You need to go to the website settings as well and add an operator to the team. You can invite as owner or as a simple member. Install the Crisp app on your phone and on your desktop so you don't miss a notification. Just go on crisp.chat/apps to download the apps. Using Crisp, it's possible to link your users' social networks, so you can reply to your Facebook Messenger customers or Twitter customers directly from Crisp. You just need to go to Plugins and then to connect with Messenger or with Twitter. By going to your icon settings, you can update your name, language, or your avatar. You can also update your notification settings so you can be notified when a new user is coming on your website. If you are a developer, or if you have a developer in your team, you can use a Crisp SDK so you can push your user data in your Crisp. To do it, you just need to go to help.crisp.chat and then to go to the developer section. Now you are all set. Thank you for watching this video. And don't hesitate to watch our two other video tutorials.